Today is the day that everything changes. One way or another.
So your final appeal has been denied, Mr. Cassidy. Your old life is over. Not many men can handle a 25-year sentence.
Down, down! Prisoner escape!
Midtown. Breaking news. The eyes of the city are riveted. 20 stories up on the man on the ledge.
No prints, no name, no credit card. Who does that?
Obviously somebody with a history.
I'm Detective Lydia Mercer. What brings you out here today?
Aside from the view.
Hey, trust me, this staring off into the abyss stuff, it's no good. Why don't you want us to know who you really are?
I'm ready to die. And it's important to me that you understand that.
I'm sure I got an ID on your jumper.
Nick Cassidy.
The cop that stole the diamond off David Englander?
$40 million diamond.
The whole world knows who you are now, Nick. I'm asking you to help me understand what's going on.
David Englander set me up.
Something's off.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm thinking, but what?
It's like he's waiting for something.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, you see me?
Yeah, I gotcha.
It's your show, bro.
Let's make it rain. Okay, Joey, you know what to do.
What is it?
It's money!
10 seconds.
Copy that.
Don't worry. Everyone's looking at me.
Nick, we're in.
Angie.
Let's go.
Maybe it's time you told me what's really going on here.
How far would you go to take down a man that stole everything from you?
The plan is to prove that I'm innocent.
This is my retrial.
The Monarch Diamond never left his hand.
And you go downstairs and you tell your bosses that I'm not going back.
Time is running out here, Nick.
Today, I'm putting it all on the damn line. And I need your help.
Nick, we got a problem here.
Sir, find them. Joey, talk to me.
Who are you talking to?
I need you to believe me.
Take him out.
What if he didn't do it? What if he's innocent?
He's playing you.
Yeah!
Hey, Nick, you hearing me? We need more time.
What's going on? You want me to trust you?
Tell me it's done.